The date was Friday, February 9th. The time, 2:03 p.m. The weather in West Central Florida was 77 degrees with a 48% chance of humidity. The day started out as any other day. Typical. Nice. A slight breeze. But as the minutes and hours ticked by, Shabear was about to find out that it was not going to be just a typical day in West Central Florida.